From the printing press to the internet, technology has always disrupted power. Now, the next wave of disruption could be blockchain.
Princeton University is launching an initiative on the decentralization of power through technology that will convene scholars across disciplines to understand the potential benefits and pitfalls of blockchain and other technologies and their potential to disrupt centers of societal power.
Blockchain is the technology behind digital money. This powerful technology allows trust in transactions without a central authority.
We are at a very early stage in understanding the opportunities and challenges associated with these technologies and their applications. We need to be engaged not just in the technology and its uses, but also in the economics, governance, and policies associated with them, and to do it together with industry. Getting it right will require fundamental interdisciplinary research and education and close engagement with the fast-moving startup community.
We have the opportunity with the initiative we're announcing today to think broadly and deeply about the many applications that blockchain and related technologies enable that can change the world. We will be drawing together advances in engineering with the transformative applications of these new technology platforms, and also understanding the societal implications of those changes in technology. It's an excellent place where Princeton can lead in research, education, and impact.